Hello everyone. Now see here kids, there is a story. Today I have brought up a new story about two silly goats. Two silly goats. Okay. So I will just start up a new story. See what happened. These are the two silly goats and this is a bridge. This is a bridge, a narrow bridge. This is a narrow bridge. This is a small narrow bridge. So what happened here? Once upon a time there were two silly goats. One goat and the other goat, second goat. So see here, once upon a time there were how many goats? One and two. There were two silly goats. So one day what happened? They wanted to cross a narrow bridge. Narrow means a small bridge, not a wide bridge. Okay? Narrow bridge means a small bridge. They wanted to cross a narrow bridge together. Narrow bridge together. That means one silly goat will come from this side and the other silly goat will come from the opposite side. So as this is a narrow bridge, so what should a goat do? It should wait and give the other a chance to come further. Then he can proceed. Or this should do. But both the goats hadn't thought of. So that's why it's called silly goats. The goats are silly. Silly goats. So see here. We will start the story. See. Once upon a time. Repeat. Once upon a time. There were. How many goats? Two silly goats. Two silly goats. One day. They means both of them. They wanted to cross a narrow bridge together. One day they wanted to cross a narrow bridge together. Then what happened? One silly goat was on the one side. This is one goat. One silly goat was on the one side and other silly goat was on the other side. One silly goat was on the one side. And the other silly goat was on the other side. Okay. Now see. When they came to the middle of the bridge. They began to fight. Why they began to fight? Because each one wants to go first. This goat wants to go first. Either of the one only can go at one time. Because this is a narrow bridge. So that common sense they should have. But what happened here? The silly goats began to fight. Fight like anything. So as they were fighting, what happened? The goat fell into the water. Why is a narrow bridge? Because below it's a water. So we will revise once again. See. Once upon a time, there were two silly goats. Two silly goats. One day, they wanted to cross a narrow bridge together. So what happened? One silly goat was on the one side and other silly goat was on the other side. Okay? See, then when they came to the middle of the bridge, they began to fight. So what happened? As they began to fight, both fell into the water. So no one was able to go. Either first or second, no one was able to go, right? So we should use our common sense. So once upon a time, what happened? There were two silly goats. That's why in the name itself, it's mentioned there are two silly goats, not goats. Two silly goats because they are not using their common sense here. If they will fight for this reason, both will fell into the water. No one can able to go. Neither this goat can able to go here, neither this goat nor this goat can able to go this side. So see here. Once upon a time, there were two silly goats. One day what happened? they wanted to cross a narrow bridge together. So one silly goat was on the one side and other silly goat was on the other side. When they came to the middle of the bridge, they began to fight. Then as they were fighting, both fell into the water. Both fell into the water. Thank you, children. This was a story about two silly goats. This one goat and the second one. Then the other goat. Okay. So we have seen new stories here. Before, the recent story was the fox and the grape story. And this one, two silly goats story. In our next video, we will see some new rhymes or some new jolly phonics sounds or some new jolly phonics songs. Viewer's choice, children. Thank you.